Today, I had two patients in the office, both with drop foot syndrome. After bariatric surgery, one person lost significant weight and experienced foot issues, and the other had hip surgery a month ago, and after the surgical procedure noticed that the foot no longer lifted. Hey, do you know what causes drop foot syndrome? Guys, there are several potential causes for drop foot syndrome, including nerve damage, muscle weakness, or spinal cord injury in different areas of the body. For example, a herniated disc will affect the nerve as it exits the spine and can cause this issue. An injury inside the spine, there in the spinal cord, can also cause a loss of strength in the foot. A sciatic nerve injury in the thigh, for example, from a stab wound, a gunshot, a cut, a knife, can also damage the fibers of the fibular nerve, which is this nerve here, even before it reaches down to the leg. Patient experiences weakened foot strength. One of the most common causes of nerve injuries affecting the muscles that lift the foot is this one, which is compression or injury to the fibular nerve when it wraps around this bone. This one, which is the fibula bone, it is a region where the bone, often the humerus, with a tendon such as the triceps, causes compression of this nerve. Some patients come to me with an injury without any apparent cause. A man tells the doctor about sudden leg pain, burning sensation, and loss of foot strength without any change in routine. What's happening? This patient we will examine and see that it mainly affects the fibular nerve. You can't lift your foot, you can't swing your foot out, and you have loss of sensation on the top of your foot and the side of your leg. Therefore, the causes are diverse and the evolution of these causes is also diverse. The important thing is for you to follow up with a specialist who understands the problem as early as possible so that you can achieve the best outcome with or without surgery. I am Dr. Thomas Marcolini. I am a neurosurgeon specialized in drop foot syndrome, and I created this channel for you who have doubts about the treatments and what to do to live well with this problem. If you like the video, please like and follow my channel. Hey, do you know what the common causes of sin are? Hey, do you know what are the most common... Hey, do you know... Oh my God, in heaven...